Eagle Actual, Shadow One is weapons hot. We're burning daylight here.
Copy, Graves. Stand by. Laswell, do we have confirmation?
Watcher One to Bravo 07. You in position?
Nearly there. Got a heli incoming.
That's General Cabrani.
He's punctual. I'll give him that. Now get up there and let's see what he's up to in the middle of nowhere.
I'm eyes on.
What do you see?
Armed personnel, armor and hardware, all Russian.
What the hell are the Russians doing with Gorbrani?
Supplying Iran. It's an arms deal.
You copying this, Shadow One?
Affirmative. Two birds, one stone.
We need positive ID on Gorbrani before we kick this off, boys.
Ghost, can you identify the general?
Armed escorts around one VIP. Russians are very happy to see him.
It'll be the last time they do.
Ghost, do you have positive ID on Gorbrani?
No, Joy. Stand by. Visual on General Gorbrani.
Copy. All stations target confirmed.
Shadow One, you are cleared hot for launch.
Roger that, Actual.
Ghost, you are danger close to the zone. This arrow is gonna pack a punch.
Copy approved. Send it.
All stations, Shadow One. Missile is ready for immediate delivery.
Stand by for launch. Coordinates in. Target designated.
2, 1. Got out! Missile in blue.
Right in the pocket. Stay with it.
Check. Coming in hot. Brace for impact. Target 5 seconds. Termination in 3, 2, 1.
Fucking hell. Direct. Target destroyed.
Laswell.
General Shepard.
Oh, I know that look. Are we at war?
You would be the first to know, sir.
Damn right I would. Talk to me.
We have a hit on Gabrani's second in command.
Hassan Zayani, Quds Force Major.
He's taken up the mantle for Iran.
Supplying terrorists.
Money, weapons, intel.
Well, he's ambitious.
He's dangerous, sir. He wants retaliation for the Gabrani strike. He's planning something.
Well, we can't take him in Iran.
He's not in Iran, sir. He's on the ground in Al-Mazra.
What the hell is he doing in Al-Mazra?
There is only one way to find out, sir.
Well, let's get him.
When?
What time is it now?
Who do we send?
Up in 5.
Roger.
Marines are loading in now. You and the sergeant are leading the way on this.
The sergeant?
Yourself and Tavish.
Let's get ourselves a win, yeah, LT? Save your seat, sir.
Fucking hell.
Ghost, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Any issues?
Negative, sir. Out here.
Airstrikes are hitting enemy positions bordering Al-Mazra. Intel confirms a concentration of AQ fighters converging in the valley. We believe they're protecting something. Surveillance indicates soldiers guarding three structures. Major Hassan may be holed up inside. Ghost and Soap will lead a Marine Special Operations unit to kill or capture Hassan tonight. Orn Hilo will insert two teams at separate offset points bordering the target area. Bravo team will sweep and clear buildings 1 and 2. Alpha team takes building 3. All shooters have execute authority, but we want Hassan alive for interrogation. Be advised, Major Hassan is AQ's lifeline. If he is there, they will die for him. Good hunting.
Bravo team offloads here. Alpha team stays on board to land downrange. Both teams meet in the middle. Remember, we want Hassan alive, but this is capture or kill. Keep up, Soap.
Racer 1 is bracketed, we're getting lit.
Incoming!
Flares! Flares!
Shit, that was close.
Second missile!
Hold on.
Racer 1, going down! We're going down!
Alpha, what's your status? Alpha, how copy?
Alpha, we're moving to building 1. Hold tight.
Ghost.
Tavish, we need you.
We need to secure that crash site. No.
First, we clear First Sun. That takes the heat off Alpha. Then we secure the crash site. Clear? Soap.
Roger that.
Let's move.
Getting lit. Incoming! Flares! Flares!
Second missile!
Hold on.
Razor 1 going down! We're going down!
Alpha, what's your status? Alpha, how copy?
Bravo! Alpha is immobile! Multiple critical! Effective fire!
Alpha, we're moving to building 1. Hold tight.
Ghost, we need to secure that crash site. No.
First we clear First Sun. That takes the heat off Alpha. Then we secure the crash site. Clear?
Roger that.
Let's move.
Force up to the house.
Move on building 2!
Bravo! Crash site is taking RPGs from building 2! Second deck!
Alpha, taking building 2 now. Hold fast. Soap, building 2. Let's go.
Seven 1, moving interior.
Do what?
7 wrecked. 7-1 moving to second deck.
Double story! And a lightning there! This couldn't work, big Mormon horn! Come here!
There's one in that hallway.
Ghost. Enemy rockets down.
Solid copy. Good work.
Ghost, we're secure. Negative on Hassan.
Roger. Time to hit the crash site.
Got a video of Hassan. Good, mate?
Yeah, plate stopped it. He's a fucker's ended Alpha.
Aye. Now we can secure the crash site.
All Bravo. Circle up outside.
Ghost, Soap, AQ's working with some good gear.
Soap, we're moving to the crash site to help the wounded. Rest of you, hold here and cover us. Raj.
Alpha 02, Bravo 07, building 2 secure, we're coming to you.
Alpha, copies all.
Expect contact, AQ's waiting for us.
Blue! Damn good to see you guys. We got 5 KIA, 1 wounded. It's just my gun, and I'm low on ammo. Help me move him.
No time. They're here. Get your gun on that tree line.
You see anything?
Kill confirmed. We clear?
For now. Stay sharp on that tree line.
They're still moving out there!
7-6, call for fire. I want close air on that tree line.
Raj, calling it in.
Dig in, lads. We're not done yet.
07, CAS is 3 minutes out.
Roger that. Air support's inbound.
Hey, we got smoke at the tree line.
No visual.
Yeah, I don't see shit. Incoming! Come on, grenades!
Threat eliminated.
Dead. Keep your gun in the fight. It's right down.
Dusted him.
Finish him. Good, Soap?
I'm good.
2-3 got hit. It's gone.
7-2, I need you up here now.
Raj, moving.
Ghost, we should fall back to the house.
Negative. We clear this position and push. If Hassan's still here, he's out ahead.
7-6, patch us through to air support.
Raj, stand by.
7 actual, Kilo 01. Fire is 1 mic out.
Kilo 01, you're cleared hot on anything forward of our position. Danger close approved.
Roger that.
Shit, what now?
LT, we got armored vehicles incoming. There's 4 of them.
Serve your ammo. Let them get close.
Here they come.
Stand by to engage.
Get ready.
Calm down.
Roger that, 7-6. Kilo 01, going into holding pattern.
7-6, task a bird for casualty evac.
Roger.
Get yourself sorted. Hassan is still the target.
Aye. Let's go get this fucker.
Alpha, you're with us.
Roger that, Lieutenant.
Let's move out.
Those fuckers used us as bait, didn't they?
They're well supplied and fighting smart. Thanks to Hassan.
Aye. Looks like you were right, LT. You think Hassan's still here?
Heli crash gave him an opening. Let's see if they took it.
My boy, we're still on station.
Keep him on standby. We're moving in.
Raj!
Visual on building 3.
That's our target. Hassan could be inside.
Fuck! Man down!
AQ sniper on the roof! Get down!
Sniper down!
Who's it?
7-4 is down!
More snipers on the roof! Take them out!
How the fuck are they seeing us?
AQ's got night vision! We're sitting ducks out here! Got another!
Good shot. So, keep us covered. Moving out.
AQ's pressing hard. If Hassan's not here, what the hell is?
We're getting shoot up out here! We're not getting through here without air support! 7-6, I will fire on that building now!
Ghost, we don't know if Hassan's in there!
They're forcing our hands! 7-6, hit that building! Don't level it!
Kilo 01, call for fire. Target is in the building ahead of us. Do not level the building. 7-6, copy that. Making our run.
Move up. I want this building locked down.
Soap, make entry. Let's find Hassan, dead or alive.
Seven one, moving interior.
positive ID. Anyone have eyes on Hassan?
Negative on Hassan.
Negative. No eyes on the HPT.
Negative. None of these guys are Hassan.
No luck here. It's not Hassan.
Push him first deck.
Heading up to the second deck.
Pushing to second deck.
Gone two X-rays. Not a sign.
Everywhere.
Everywhere but here.
Smoked one.
Heads up, lads. Sneaky little gets are everywhere.
Scratch one shooter.
Who's here? This is a bloody op center. Poke around, so.
Look, Hassan's uniform. So he was here.
Lost him when we secured the crash site.
Are you saying we shouldn't have helped?
Choices have consequences.
All Bravo, we got movement out here.
On the way. All Bravo, circle up outside.
If Hassan's gone, then what the hell are they still protecting?
Bloody good question. What we got?
A warehouse. Roll up, doors open. Heard something inside.
Copy. Let's clear it.
Contact!
All clear.
Search it. Let's find what they were hiding. This warehouse wasn't on the intel.
The West will pay for their hostile aggression on my nation.
And our check the container.
What the fuck is this?
It's all in English.
Steaming Jesus.
Ballistic missiles.
It's a mobile launcher.
These will go 1,000 miles.
Yeah, at least. How the hell did Iran get their hands on this?
7-6, get us through to Laswell.
Roger, stand by. Bravo 7-6, Charlie to Watcher 1, how copy?
This is Watcher 1, send traffic.
Laswell, this is Ghost, we got something.
Tell me you found Hassan.
Ghost. Take a look at this.
Ghost, do you have Hassan?
Negative. We found a weapons cache. Hassan's got missiles. They're American.
07, this is Gold Eagle. Actual, repeat your last.
I'll say again. Hassan has American missiles.
All right, clear the room. Let's go. Everybody out, now. Iran is in possession of American missiles.
American missiles in AQ's hands.
Hassan has been passing out our ballistic missiles like it's fucking Halloween, and we didn't know about it?
Gives Iran plausible deniability.
Oh, deniability, my ass. Iran's all over this. I want to know how many they have and where they intend to use them.
If Hassan is moving missiles, he has a smuggling partner.
Well, then I would advise you to find out who that is.
Give my team 2 hours with those missiles, sir. I will know everybody who's ever breathed on them.
Negative. I want them destroyed.
General, there's valuable intel there.
This is an intelligence failure, Laswell. It's not going to be a tactical one. There will be 500 enemy soldiers on that site by sunrise. We need a win fast. Gold Eagle actual to Ghost. Move your team and call for fire. I want those weapons destroyed.
Roger that, actual.
Amsterdam.
What the hell's Amsterdam got to do with this?
It's a smuggling hub. Ports and canals are insecure. Iran has friends there. We do too.
Who?
The captain. He's tracking an AQ cell in country as we speak.
Now that's the first good news I've heard all day.
I'll link up with him and handle this myself, sir.
Kate Laswell back in the field?
I want this done right. No mistakes.
My sentiments exactly. Kate, I want Hassan boxed up and gift wrapped. Until then, you keep this tight.
Naturally, sir.